of bed lotions and platforms, Bay City Rollers, Spotlight Magazine, not forgetting the Pope's visit to Ireland in 79. I grew up in a small rural community, and my parents were the type of people who were always involved in local life. So I suppose I had an unconscious awareness that every person could and should involve themselves in improving and strengthening their own community. Because this was our place, the hub of our universe, our thing, where leisure activities and personal development went hand in hand. It was our reality TV. I served on the committee of our club as secretary and PRO over the years, and the learning I received from that has done me a good stead ever since. The club provided us members with a learning that we could never get from school. We got an opportunity to develop skills that were not school directed, and it gave us the freedom to explore our own unique abilities and find ones that we didn't know we had. It was our first opportunity to be introduced into the adult world and first hand to learn how democracy works. We were being educated outside of school in a way that would sustain us for the rest of our lives. We had a voice. We were listened to by adults, rather than the old mantra of young people should be seen and not heard. I felt I really mattered to my club and as a member of my community. We were intoxicated with our own power. Our self-belief flourished, and unknown to ourselves, we were really equipped for life. Social awareness, community involvement, and active participation in the faith and liturgical life of the parish were all as highlighted. I always carried with me that sense of volunteerism and the self-belief that I had something to offer. A simple but profound truth I learned as a club member was that I could make a difference. Club membership has been and still is a passport and a preparation to identify opportunities and to give us motivation and a willingness to undertake many challenges. Froiga is in my blood. I was a member, my children are members, I'm now a leader, they have followed suit. I have served on the National Council many times and am a current member of the National Executive. Lastly, I wish to say that this has been a huge privilege for me to stand and speak to all of you fellow leaders and staff members of my role as a member and leader within this wonderful organisation. Congratulations to one and all on our 60th anniversary. Thank you very much.